EVS Class 3 Lesson 8 India Political India's location in the continent of Asia located in the southern part of the continent of Asia India is surrounded by the Arabian Sea on the west, the Bay of Bengal on the east, and the Indian Ocean in the south. India is a large and beautiful country. Can you locate India on the map? It is the mountain ranges of Himalayas separate India from most of the continent of Asia. They form a natural boundary. Look at the map again. You will see that India shares its boundaries with many countries. Pakistan and Afghanistan are to the west and northwest. To the north, we have the countries of Nepal, Bhutan, and China. Bangladesh and Myanmar are located on the east, and to the south are Sri Lanka and Maldives. India and its neighboring countries form the Indian subcontinent. A subcontinent is a large land mass that is part of a large continent. The Indian subcontinent is part of Asia. Political divisions. India is a large country with population of more than 100 crores. We have a union or central government at the center. New Delhi is its capital. The Prime Minister, the President, and other ministers of the central government have their residence in the capital city.